अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हयात स्कूल, जूनियर ब्रांच, क्लास 6, लेक्चर 1, सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर, टॉपिक इनपुट डिवाइसेस। सम इनपुट डिवाइसेस इज हियर, कीबोर्ड, माउस, टच पैड, जॉयस्टिक, लाइट पेन, ग्राफिक टैबलेट, ऑप्टिकल स्कैनर, कार्ड रीडर। कीबोर्ड, कीबोर्ड इज द स्टैंडर्ड इनपुट डिवाइस यूज टू एंटर टेक्सचुअल डेटा इन टू द कंप्यूटर। द लेआउट ऑफ कीबोर्ड इज जस्ट लाइक द ट्रेडिशनल टाइप राइटर, बट इट कंटेन्स सम एक्स्ट्रा कमांड कीज एंड फंक्शन कीज। पॉपुलर कीबोर्ड लेआउट इज कोवर्टी। दिस इज द ट्रेडिशनल टाइप राइटर। माउस, अ कंप्यूटर माउस, प्लूरल माइस ऑफ माउसेस, is a handheld pointing device that detects two-dimensional motion relative to a surface. This motion is typically translated into the motion of a pointer on a display, which allow a smooth control of the graphical user interface of a computer. Touchpad. A touchpad or trackpad is a pointing device featuring a tactile sensor, a specialized surface that can translate the motion and position of a user's fingers to a relative position on the operating system that is made output to the screen. Touchpad is a small flat surface with buttons around the edge. Moving the stylus or a finger across the pad moves the cursor. The buttons work like mouse button. Joystick. A joystick is an input device consisting of a stick that pivots on a base and reports its angle or direction to the device it is controlling. A joystick, also known as the control column, is the principal control device in the cockpit of many civilian and military aircraft, either as a center stick or side stick. A joystick consists of a vertical level mounted on a base. Moving the level in different direction move the cursor. Joystick are used in game program or control the remotes. Light pen. A light pen is a computer input device in the form of a light sensitive wand used in conjunction with a computer's cathode ray tube display. It allows the user to point to displayed objects or draw on the screen in a similar way to a touch screen, but with greater positional accuracy. A light pen looks like a normal pen connected to the computer. It is used to select items on the screen. It can also be moved by hand over a pad to enter drawing into the computer. Graphic tablet. A graphic tablet is a computer input device that enables a user to hand draw images, animations and graphics with a special pen like stylus similar to the way. A graphic tablet is a board covered by a touch sensitive membranes. A stylus is a pointer with a puck in a mouse-like device. The stylus and puck are used to draw directly on the tablet. Optical scanner. An optical scanner is an input device using light beam to scan and digitally convert images, codes, text or objects as two-dimensional field and sends them to computer and fax machine. Flatbed scanning device are the most popular optical scanner. An optical scanner converts printed or handwritten text, diagram, and photographs into a digital form and transfer them directly to the computer. Card reader. A card reader is a data input device that reads data from a card shape storage medium. The first were punch card readers, which read the paper or cardboard. Punch card that we are using during the first several decades of the computer industry to store information and programs for computer system. A card reader, a magnetic strip on a plastic card. Magnetic strip hold information to allow a computer to identify the owner of the card. Credit card, debit card, personal identification card, and travel card. Some advantages of input devices. Number one, these devices help to interact with the computer. Number two, input devices allow you to add new information to a computer. Three, input devices, for example, mouse and keyboard, require very little training. Input devices are physical devices. These devices help in providing data. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.